Willoughby Hills officer is recovering after being hurt during a late night motorcycle chase. Officer stopped a motorcycle going more than 85 miles an hour on I-90 westbound. During that stop, the biker sped off. A second patrol car farther up turned around and the motorcycle crashed into it. The male driver and a 17-year-old female passenger were thrown from the bike. The driver ran off, but officers caught him. The suspect and the passenger remain hospitalized. The officer was treated for minor injuries from the foot chase. Police say the motorcycle was stolen.